Queen Elizabeth's stunning engagement ring actually has a really cool story behind it. For every beautiful piece of jewelry that Queen Elizabeth owns, she probably has an incredible story to tell about how she got it. But the most fascinating anecdote is likely the history behind her royal engagement ring. The ring was gifted to her by her husband, Prince Philip, in 1947, and it features a large, 3-carat, round diamond. The stone is so beautiful that it's actually surrounded by 10 smaller diamonds and, according to Town and Country, those diamonds were originally part of a tiara owned by Prince Philip's mother and Queen Victoria's great-granddaughter, Princess Alice of Battenberg. Philip received the family heirloom once Princess Alice found out that he was going to propose to then Princess Elizabeth. She wanted the moment to be special, so she ended up gifting her son her crown, which he later transformed into an engagement ring. Interestingly enough, the tiara was the same one that Princess Alice wore on her wedding day, so it was one of the most valuable pieces of jewelry that she owned. But with the help of London jeweler Philip Antrobus Limited, Prince Philip was able to dismantle the royal headpiece and turn it into a ring for his future royal bride. To profess his love for the future queen even further, Philip also decided to take the remaining stones from the tiara and turn them into a lovely diamond bracelet. He later gifted Queen Elizabeth the bracelet as a heartwarming wedding present, which she gladly accepted. If Queen Elizabeth ever decided to sell the diamonds, sellers would pay her a pretty handsome price for the stones. According to Town and Country, the diamonds actually date back to the very end of Romanov dynasty. The last rulers of the Russian Empire, Tsar Nicholas II and Tsarina Alexandra of Russia, gave Princess Alice the tiara on her wedding day in 1903. So Queen Elizabeth's engagement ring definitely takes the crown for having the most amazing backstory.